Hi everyone.
It's the 5th of November 2021.
A very happy 10th Melloversary to you guys.
A happy Melloversary.
It's 10 years since the first Mellomatic sessions.
I'm truly proud to be a member of Team Mello and to be able to reflect on our musical journey so far.
I hold Mello very close to my heart and I'm so happy that we are celebrating 10 years of Mello.
Little did we know that when we did the very first one back in 2011 that we'd go on for 10 years.
I remember back when once we got kicked out of the Elphinstone and we ended up going to Torrington Square and having a Mello.
Mello has cultivated these beautiful friendships over a decade and also it has paved the way for a lot of artists to debut their music.
Thank you everyone who dropped by at even one of the sessions.
To the creatives who made those beautiful posters.
And much love to those of you who have followed us from venue to venue over the years. So mad love to the Mello Street Team members, devoted sound engineers, without whom the magic of this event would not have been possible.
For me, Mello has been a place where people could really be themselves.
No better feeling in the world. Take it all in, you know, stage in front of you, the fairy lights, the music, and then you in front of those musicians giving them that time.
Thank you to all of the truly incredible artists, musicians, songwriters. You are the reason we do what we do at Mello.
It's created those long-lasting relationships and those bonds.
I know it doesn't really feel like a Melloversary because I mean, we've not really been able to have any Mellos over the last couple of years due to obvious reasons.
One thing I think as a collective that we agree on is that if and when we do come back and we want to celebrate the 10 years, that it comes from that original place of sincerity and being a celebration of the music.
The whole world was at a hiatus. We are planning to come back in a big way next year to have a proper celebration.
We're not going to give up. We'll probably have a 10th year anniversary Mello for you soon. When things kind of calm down and we're sure none of us are going to get, you know, everyone's going to be safe.
Stay tuned for exciting announcements about our celebration plans in the future. Until then, happy Melloversary.
Happy Melloversary. Keep the music alive.
Peace out and happy Melloversary again.
So happy Melloversary, everyone, and we hope to see you very soon.